Buffer Technologies first opened its doors 20 years ago on November 27, 1995 in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. From the beginning, Crawford Technologies' vision was to develop an evolving suite of solutions for customer communications marketplace that extends the capabilities of existing technology. Crawford Tech solutions integrate hardware and software to work together more efficiently, giving customers a higher return on investment and allows them to expand the capability of their current technology. In 1995, the company's founder, Ernie Crawford, was an established software developer with a solid reputation for building successful high-volume customer communication software solutions. Ernie had been creating software solutions for large vendors in the laser printing, financial, transportation, insurance, retail, and computer services industries. A colleague of Ernie's who owned a software company had been disappointed by vendors in the market who did not deliver as they promised. This person suggested that Ernie fill an emerging gap in the market to create performant and reliable print file conversion software. Ernie had a long-standing reputation for being honest, straightforward, and for backing up his commitments. The colleague encouraged Ernie to start a company that reflected his innovative thinking, honest nature, and strong personal work ethic. Crawford Technologies began in 1995 with just a couple of employees working out of the basement of Ernie's home. When Crawford Tech had grown too large to be run out of a house, he moved his Toronto team into their current headquarters office space in Midtown Toronto. In 2008, Crawford Tech opened up an office in Potsdam, New York, to expand into the document accessibility market space. Coined DAS, or Document Accessibility Services, the company is now leading the market with a full suite of innovative and cost-effective solutions for communicating with the visually impaired. In 2010, Ernie acquired a Colorado organization with technology that allows organizations to use their ECM systems for archiving customer communications. So Ernie opened a new office in Fort Collins, Colorado, and recruited staff to run this new division of Crawford Technologies. In 2012, Crawford Tech acquired ASC Technologies in Boston, Massachusetts, the creator of Riptide. Riptide has become one of Crawford Technologies' most celebrated, award-winning software solutions and is used in many different industries. From the very beginning, Ernie conceived of a unique employee business model that was ahead of its time. He hired the best talent from all over the world, allowed them to work from home, and used modern technology to communicate remotely. Crawford Technologies now employs over 75 people and expects to exceed $14 million in revenue during its 20th year of business. Over the past 10 years, Crawford Technologies has experienced 1,200% growth and has received numerous accolades and recognition by Explore International, Deloitte Technology Fast 500, Canadian Business, Profit 500, and Branham 300. In 2014, Crawford Technologies was featured on ION TV's World's Greatest TV program, which features stories about companies that stand out as being the best in their respective industries. Crawford Technologies is proud to help more than 1,800 companies around the world improve their customer communications. Crawford Tech's customer base includes 7 of the 10 largest U.S. banks, 13 of the top 20 U.S. insurance companies, and 5 of the world's top 10 car manufacturers. Throughout the history of the company, Crawford Technologies has excelled at helping organizations navigate rapidly changing technology and business practices. The pace is picking up and creating even more exciting opportunities as Crawford Technologies evolves and moves forward into the future. For more information about Crawford Technologies, please go to www.crawfordtech.com.